Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Decatur Presbyterian Church. It's good to see you this morning. Please come on in, have a seat, and let's prepare for worship.
Pilgrim through this barren land. worship the God who was. We worship the God who is. We worship the God who evermore will be. He opened the prison doors. He parted the raging sea. Our God, He holds the victory. Shout out your praise. Oh, oh, oh. Shout out your praise. Oh, oh, oh. We sing to the God who heals. We sing to the God who saves. We sing to the God who always makes a way. Cause He hung up on that cross. And He rose up from that grave. My God still rolls the stones away. There's joy in the house of the Lord. There's joy in the house of the Lord today. We won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. There's joy in the house of the Lord. Our God is surely in this place. We won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. We were the beggars, now we're royalty. We were the prisoners, now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by His grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise. 'Cause we were the beggars, now we're royalty. We were the prisoners, now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by His grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise. There's joy in the house
there
of
is
the
joy
Lord.
In this house.
There's joy in the house of the Lord today. And we won't be quiet.
Oh, yeah.
We shout out your praise. There's joy in the house
there
of the Lord. Our God is surely in this place. We won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. There's joy in the house of the Lord. There's joy in the house of the Lord today. We won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. There's joy in the house of the Lord. Our God is surely in this place. We won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. Oh, oh, oh.
We shout out your praise. There is joy in this house. There is joy in this house today.
Oh, oh, oh.
We shout out your praise.
Oh, oh, oh.
We shout out your praise.
For heaven.
Wash Jesus,
drink, the bread we eat, reminds us you are all we need, and makes us long for your wedding feast. The cup we drink, the bread we eat, reminds us you are all we need. It makes us long for your wedding feast. Go with the confidence and assurance that he goes before you. You're dismissed.